Alrighty, and we're back. Let's do it. Let's get on with the aliens. So let's see here. Find help. Okay, so yeah, so everybody got blasted out, and I guess we're on our own now. What I do? Oh, I got out of the spacesuit. Okay. Yeah, because it had kind of an annoying HUD. Ominous hallways. And ominous lighting. Okay, yeah, I should find the telephones. It's a funny way to save. These games always have those things. It's either a typewriter or a telephone or something. Notepads. Alright, let's check out the map. Because don't want to get lost like last time. Okay, so save points show up there. That's good to know. Let's go on this way. That where we came from? I believe it is. Yes. Emergency airlock. And there's a hallway there, of course. I seem to be getting lost quite easily. Okay. Yeah, something went down here. Oh my. Well, I guess that way's a dead end. Oh, yay, now we can run. Look at that. See, we just had to unlock the ability to run. And we're going in circles. None of this stuff works. Nothing useful, so I guess we gotta do go we do have to go through the fire pit of hell. So jump! Oh! Oh, we just jumped down there maybe? Can't do anything? No? Okay. I guess I cannot proceed in that general direction. We gotta go through. Oh, hi there. That's what it was. Alright, so crawling through the old Jeffrey's tubes. The ominous fan with the backlighting, that's very Silent Hill. Getting so many references here, man. Lot of detail, man. I gotta. Oh my goodness. Hello there, the mechanical sphincter. I believe that is pretty much the correct term for it, right? There we go, we got past the fire pit of hell. Space flight control. What are these things? These are just like notes, I guess. Things to read. Folder corrupted. Unlock anything. Well, let's just get out of that then. I'm gonna do the old platforming Mario thing. Oh my god. That actually. Oh god. Oh, that's not good. Oh, jeez. I actually wasn't expecting that. We fall deeper into the belly of the beast. That's right, goddamn indeed. Things are starting to get really dark now. It makes me feel like I need to whisper. Like that's the appropriate thing to do in this situation. So let's maybe crouch on through here again. Oh. So Someone you always know working. Stand up. Lower luggage. I feel like that's an unnecessary alarm for such a simple function. Like, warning, warning, ramp descending. Oh, what'd I get? Find blueprints to help you craft items from the components you collect. Okay, so there's a little, we got a, the old Minecraft crafting system. Let's do it. Moving, okay. Oh, wait a minute. Need moving? I can't really read that. Keep moving. Oh god. Oh, that's a very ominous messaging. Now, let's see here. We can go either down there, we can go down here, or up that ladder. Let's go over here and see if there's any goodies, any yummies to pick up. Nothing, no more ominous messages scrawled on walls. Well, there's this. Yes, there is, actually. But we're not gonna read all that stuff. Or maybe we will. Anyway, let's go up the ladder and keep moving. Because apparently that's what we gotta do, or you will be dead. So I wonder if this game's gonna do the whole, you know, you gotta just run and hide and you can never kill, like, the aliens and stuff. Or if, you know, we're actually gonna get goodies to shoot and kill. We got 5 scrap there. Wonder what kind of things we can make. Hopefully we can make, like, weapons and stuff. Bonding agent. All right. Any more goods? No more goods. Let's move on.
Hello? Anyone here?
I gotta say, man, the graphics on this game are friggin' awesome. Yeah, man, this looks dope. Forgotten Foo? Yeah, I do remember those things, actually, like the charge pumps or whatever. So, I'm not sure, do we activate something, give it power or whatever? Oh, save point. Let's save it just in case. Whenever they give you a save point, always go for it. Because, yeah, you never know what might be lurking around the corner. And I'm not... unless... like, I wonder if... if these are just always notes, or if, yeah, it's just notes. I'm not gonna go through that, honestly. I just want to get to the game part.
Doesn't anything here work?
Restore power. Okay, find a way to restore power to the shutter. Alright, I believe, wasn't that what I did here? Maybe I gotta activate more of those then. So let's look around. I wonder if I got a flashlight, maybe? L-O-B-K. Trying all the different buttons here. Well, I guess none of them really do much. For now, at least. We might pick up... we just should be able to pick up one of those flashlights. One of those, one of these things. Light tripod. Okay, these things are all out. And this is, I believe, where we came from, yeah. So all these are out. This one, enter passcode. Oh my goodness. Oh no, please don't tell me that the passcode's hidden in one of those freaking monitors. Oh, I bet you it is. Crap. Alrighty, I'll read your stinking monitor. So that was here. It's probably, hopefully it'll be labeled like password or something. Personal shared audio utility. Utility? Restore power to Oh, okay, so yeah, these do do things. Alright. Cool. And there were peoples. Where are you guys going? What are you guys running from? I have no idea what's going on. I just got here. Everything's dead. Hello? Fine, go through the door and lock it on your way out, goddammit. Bunch of bastards. Okay. Cool. So I've got like little chests. I wonder if I can just like craft stuff in my menu, or do I need to find like a crafting station? Archive logs. Personal log name, unknown, unknown. Okay, so I guess these are like all the crew members or something I gotta find. And this is where I came from, of course it is. So that one's dead. I guess let's just go through the other door then. Oh my god, that actually scared me. Let's just run through that. That's funny. I wasn't really expecting it to do that. Because I think I got the... I might have the volume up a bit loud. Is there, oh, blueprint collected, okay. View the radial menu. Radial menu, how do I... Oh, there we go. Q to access a crafting menu, huh. I see. Oh my god. Click here to craft the item. Wait, what? Say what? So I guess I need insufficient scrap. I'm not really sure how this works. So hold on, medkit. I'm guessing these are the crafting items all we need. So yeah, bonding agent, yeah. The B compound. Okay, so I guess there's just a few different kinds of crafting things, and medkits, I guess, are a bit expensive. Unless we start finding tons of crap everywhere. And I guess all we can craft at the moment is the medkit. Very well. Alrighty, onward, Squidward! Ooh, nice promenade.
What the hell happened here?
Indeed, what the hell indeed. Well, we know what happened here, but she doesn't. Oh, hi there.
The Torrents.
I'm over here. I'm over here. Okay, shutters down. Lockdown. It just got real. There's no way out. Magical blinky light at the other end of the debris. There's no way. I hate it when they do that. Tease you with a little blinky light. Actually, now that I'm looking at it, it's just a door. So, yeah. But, yes, gamers are drawn to blinky lights. So, they know. Another restore power, okay. Gonna find another power generator terminal thingy. This one's also locked down, dead. I'm guessing you can't open those. Oh, flares. Anything else? There we go. Now, what's the point of making you click repeatedly? Just like to give you the sensation that you've done an actual amount of work or something. That's cool. I like the detail in this game, man. I gotta say, oh, these are arcades, right? No way. Awesome. Right, right. All right, now, oh. Oh, hi there. That's, okay, that's kind of funky, but... something's pulling on it. Scrap. Got more scrap. Tomato. And so you're... just calling for attention here. So nothing, nothing, and nothing. Goodbye. Why are you blinking? Maybe that's you. There we go. Yeah, okay, so that's this thing blinking. That's doing the beeping. So, what's this?
Ruia Jones, today's update.
I'm not gonna demands, Marsha Waite finally go through
called a
that.
Public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waite and what's left of his team are forced... ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
That one's red. What was that door that I just was trying to go through? It's the arcade. This one's dead. There's a map. So here, maybe in the middle. I can't jump, I believe. Yeah, you can't jump, so that's kind of weird. Used to be able to jump in these kinds of games. What, I can't access that entire area? Or I gotta go all the way around? Yeah, I can't jump. All right, let's just go around. Door lock. Oh, it's glass. I didn't even realize that. Ion torch required. Okay. So we restored the power to something that opened up that little like hatch thing here, and then what? No, don't tell me I gotta go all the way around. Are you freaking kidding me? That's lame. God damn it! Can't like crawl up, hop up, or nothing. Well, Ripley, I thought you were supposed to be some like super badass chick. This is probably where we came from. Pretty sure that's where we came from. Yeah. We gotta go down here. So there's no doorway here. I gotta say, I wonder how much action versus puzzle this game is supposed to be doing. Because, yeah, right now I'm just, like, basically just continuously finding my way around. But that is very much in the vein of old school horror games, survival horror games, figuring out your way and stuff, what to do next, what the hell do I do now? Oh, look at that! A vent in the floor! Let's do it! Yeah, so I do kinda gotta figure my way out, huh? Okay, that's good to know. And they kinda trying to do it all sneakily. By hiding doors in the floor. But let's do it. Bring it on, alien. Just freaking bring it. Man, these things look freaking amazing. Like, the lighting in this game is really, really awesome. Like, even just like that, see that blur? Just like the smearing of the light around the light source looks, oh, it looks so good. I love it. Open vent. Look at that. I didn't even realize that was a freaking vent. Man, I get the feeling I'm gonna miss a lot of crap in this game. Well, it's lit. Alright, that's important to note. That doors... Yeah, all the doors, now that I think about it, seem to have a green light. Okay, so that's the game's way of kinda letting me know. That's good to know.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Indeed it is. You just now making that observation? I would have thought that was kind of apparent at this point. Yes, let's, we've got to activate the robot so it can move over because she can't hop over the goddamn thing. Okay. That's going to be real helpful when we're trying to escape from aliens. And it just unlocked like a useless area? I gotta crawl up here maybe? What the hell is the point of moving you over? Maybe this is a way to jump and I'm just, like, retarded? I'm trying all the different buttons here. Yeah, man. I don't think you can jump. Unless, like, it's, like, a very obvious button that for some reason I'm not understanding. But everything seems to be blocked, and I can't get over short. Oh, okay, there it is. Yeah, they want you to kind of crawl your way up. Alrighty. Would have been just a lot easier to, you know, hop over the damn thing, but alright. No goodies, nothing. Damn developers. Oh my god! Ah, goddammit, I missed it, but I think that was a human figure running. The noise scared me. it actually made me jump. I'm such a dumbass. But that's what we play these games for, isn't it?
Gotta be the exit up ahead.
Maintenance jack required. Alright, so I guess I gotta craft like items. Oh, oh. Okay, that's no good. Ooh. Oh my, yes. Okay, so that's never a good sign. Bodies in bags. That means shit went down. Go into the power generator. Gotta do our trick the mind into making you think you're doing actual work by pressing the button a bunch of times thing. Oh, hello there. Magical door opening up. Anywhere crafting goodies? That's the thing about games with crafting systems. You start searching everything for crafting yummies. Because they're always everywhere and nowhere. Maintenance jack required. Okay, so yeah, I guess, so I'm guessing this is just like one large ship that we gotta, kind of like, I guess the old school, like, Resident Evil, like the mansion, you know, you go unlocking different parts of it later on, but you're always like coming back and forth through, the same parts and stuff. So I'm guessing this is gonna be kind of like that. So I'm gonna have to familiarize myself with the ship a bit more. Get the feeling that I should be able to pry that open somehow. Ion torch required. Okay, so this is all like, oh. Hello? Nah, he's dead. They're all dead. Alright, so far a lot of jump scares, eh? That's kind of, not the biggest fan of jump scares. Don't keep it just to jump scares, but okay. A few is okay. Okay, so yeah, we're definitely doing the run and hide from the baddies thing. I guess we're not gonna be able to kill any aliens. That's a disappoint. All these new games are always doing the run and hide thing, and it's kinda like, kinda getting tired of it, but so far the atmosphere of this game is definitely top notch. No comment.
Chris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Storage room. Oh my. That's kind of cool. I thought it was something else. Mechanical sphincters. Those are always fun.
Oh, fuck.
Yes. You still haven't realized, you didn't say that when there was like, you know, bags of bodies all around you, but you see one guy and you're like, uh-oh, things might not be right here. I get the feeling we're gonna be running from a lot of aliens through these tubes. Okay, goody, goody, goody. Pick up the maintenance jack. Okay, so that's the thing to open all those doors. Well, that was quite a feisty corpse. Jeez. Achievement unlocked. The missing. Okay, so yeah, I guess that was one of those things to find.
I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. It's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. Put braces in the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Alrighty, so now we can unlock these things, which has kind of another... Okay, and then another little... weird set of button inputs to make you feel like you're actually doing something. It's all good.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make
there was nothing
sure
over here, was there?
Can.
No.
No? Tough guy.
Alrighty, I think I'm gonna end this video as soon as I find the next save point, because I get the feeling this episode's run on long enough. Oh, something's going on. Here we go.
Okay.
Now, turn around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
Lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
You don't happen to have a spare gun, do you? Huh? You wanna lend me yours? You bastard.
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
I like how she actually just leaves it like on the floor. Usually those things would just like disappear into the ether of the video game.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
This is a very dark area. Oh my, can't see a damn thing in here. Oh. So what, do I have like some kind of mini flashlight or, ooh. Finding yummies in the dark. Ah. Oh my god, that face. Where's the damn door? There we go.
Inquisitive type, eh? Sneak close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. Rings. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Oh, well, thanks for the help.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
You don't have to be a dick about it.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Yeah, let's just not do what the crazy guy with the gun says.
When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here, picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Okay, so I get the feeling this guy's gonna get killed by alien. He's gonna drop the gun and I pick up the gun. That's my prediction.
Bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
It has to be done, I guess, but it was your idea, not mine.
Trouble.
Come
You'll
on.
Have to go random.
Oh, we gotta go Follow through the mechanical sphincter. All right. You first.
What floor is this?
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance.
Alrighty. I believe there was a safe point down there. Yes. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to end the episode here. I get the feeling this one's probably going to be a lot longer than the last one. But alrighty, I hope you guys enjoyed. I realize kind of a more on the boring side, if I'm gonna be honest, but great atmosphere so far. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Ojo Noel out.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Pick up the flag.